sat here in Chichester Harbour, doing a bit of work on the autopilot. But wow, yeah, woke up this morning to that sunshine, and yeah, we're a week off Christmas, and I'm sailing, and it's wonderful. Now, I normally feel the cold, so I can tell you now this is pretty impressive, really. Yeah, sailing on the 18th of December. Fantastic. Okay, well this is interesting. Coming up to the end of West Chichester Bar, behind us. Come down from Hitchinor. Wow. That's going to be interesting. Coming up to Mill Ride. Autopilot is still happy bunny. It's not very exciting, but just for me. So that's good.
It's a Mill Ride. That's where we're going. Cheers.
It's just too much.
Yeah, looking good.
Coming up to Mill Ride, quite a successful little run. And up to just up to the junction by couldn't think of the name of the place, but yeah, Emsworth. So we're just plugging up against the tide at the moment. It's coming up to kind of an hour before high water. Got the old Navico Simrad 5000, old, ancient to the pilot, and it seems to be quite happy. I've spent some money on the support for it, which is annoying. I'm not hitting the plug out of there now. But a little bit of slip and spray on the ram, and it seems to be quite happy. Just put up with very deals. Not too bad at all. So, you can see the sailing club, Keeled Island Sailing Club, very posh sailing club, very well known. So there, we're going to turn starboard here at the Mill Ride Buoy, and then we're going to track down there. So we'll see how we go.